and internationally for your service.
Special thanks to Farhan for making it here. My colleagues Satyaki, Jaswinder, and all my colleagues from the ABG fraternity. Most respected working day, I know, and thank you all for being here. It gives me great pleasure to bring Linen Club to Thane. Thane has actually emerged as almost like a mini Mumbai in itself, and it was, there was no reason why we should not have this premium linen offering in Thane. This is our 151st store. We have all our exclusive brand stores. We display here linen for men's primarily. Unfortunately, the women's is hidden behind this, so my apologies to all the women. But you could come in later during the day and see the collection. But the collection is very small at the moment. It's mainly a men's brand store with shirts, trousers, suits, and of course fabric of every kind and form. We've also gone in for ethnic wear, both in men's and women. A little history about linen is in order, since most people confuse linen with the household linen fabrics, which are normally made out of cotton. Linen is not cotton. Linen is a fiber which is found only in abundant quantities in only two parts of the world, which is in Belgium and France, primarily in France in the Normandy region. So most of the Belgium and French flax is the flax that is used. The linen is also termed as flax. The technical term for it is flax. So it's any product in this store is European linen certified, and therefore anyone who aspires to wear a product which is really aspirational is the kind of customers who are looking for linen. It's an expensive product, and therefore it will normally attract a certain socioeconomic category of people. Jayashree has a long history. We started production of flax way back in 1949, just after India became independent. So it's got a long history. But flax has a history which goes back to the prehistoric, almost to before Christ era. As you know, the linen fabric was used by the nobility, by the royalty. It gained its maximum prominence during ancient Egyptian and Greek times, and all the nobles, the pharaohs, the empresses, including the most beautiful Cleopatra and all the pharaohs of Egypt, used to be clad primarily in linen. Many of you may not know that these great bodies that are mummified and which are discovered after sometimes 4,000, 5,000 years are preserved even today because they were wrapped in linen, and that's flax fabric. And why is it so? Because flax has an inherent property of being antibacterial and antifungal. It's a property which no fiber in the world has. Even cotton, after sometimes starts disintegrating, and it combines with nature. Flax also does eventually break down, but it is after thousands of years. And therefore, this is a very special offering. We have started a new campaign this year with Farhan as the new brand ambassador. So it's really a privilege for us to have him here with us. And I'm sure he will tell you about his experiences with linen. And I'm just coming back from Shanghai. My colleagues were also there with me. We had the Linen Congress there. And we are fast moving to becoming some of the leading players in the world. We are already the fourth largest linen player in the world. And of course, the other three are based in China. They are not based.
Hi, good afternoon, everyone. Thank you for all this pressure of making me speak last and all the build up that you have. But firstly, congratulations to the Linen Club, everybody at Linen Club, the agency, to everyone at the Aditya Birla Group for their 151st store. Hoping that's quite an amazing record. I had no idea, just learned that pretty while sitting here with you. I feel very happy to be a part of this group, of this brand. I have worn linen for most of my life. And never really realized what all the history of it, what went into the making of it. What I did learn from Satyaki when we first spoke was at times we are wearing linen clothes of different brands and we don't even know actually the material that we are wearing is actually from here and from this group. And that really made me think that what a wonderful thing that, you know, that since there has been an affinity to wear this, there's also misconception that it can be worn in certain kinds of weather and it can't in others. I hope that now when you wear it, now that you have this opportunity of choosing some really, really amazing shirts, amazing trousers, that you realize that all of that is just a myth. And actually, it's very, very suitable for our weather conditions to be wearing linen. The other thing that I've learned today, which I'm very happy about, is that no matter what happens to me, if I ever get lost or I'm not found, maybe thousands of years later, if I find me, my skeleton will be found, but my clothes will be intact. So I feel very, very good about that. But thank you very much for having me here in your family, you know, as the ambassador for your brand. I feel very proud to be part of it. Congratulations again to everyone who's involved in the opening of the store and to all the media for being present here today. Thank you very much.
Move down.
Well, I feel really happy, really proud to be a part of Linen Club. You know, it really is a brand that stands for quality. It's been a brand that's been around for a very long time without us even realizing it. We've been wearing their material, the textiles that they put out. Now they have their own brand. This is the 151st store, which is an amazing achievement in itself. So to be here, to be at the opening of the store, and to be sharing this time with all of you, to announce this wonderful association, feels very, very good.
Yeah, you're right time. Diwali aa gayi hai. Dekha, shop open karne ka hai.
सर, अगर स्टोर आपका तैयार है तो कभी भी टाइम अच्छा हो सकता है, ऐसी बात नहीं है. लेकिन दिवाली टाइम में ऐसा होता है, लोग जाते हैं, मतलब नए कपड़े खरीदते हैं. इट्स अ गुड टाइम फॉर दैट. तो माय बेस्ट विशेस ऑफ कोर्स टू द पीपल हु स्टोर दिस इज, यू नो. एंड मैं उम्मीद करूंगा कि आप लोग जो हैं, आपके इस टीवी के जरिए, आपके चैनल के जरिए लोग इसके बारे में थोड़ा अवेयर हों और यहाँ पर भी आए कुछ लेने.
From you and Linen Club for Diwali, any special message?
Well, just happy Diwali to all of you. Just please be safe and try your best to keep it as noise-free as you possibly can, because animals get very, very distressed.